We're also going to have to get serious about treating Ahmadinejad like the rogue and the buffoon that he is. And it was outrageous for the United Nations to invite him to come to this country. It was outrageous.